How's it going, bro chachos? My name is Mark, aka the original Flapjack, and today we have a simple video. Would you rather? Basically explains what it is in those simple words. Would you rather? So we're going to get into the first question, which is a very good question, seeing as what my whole YouTube channel is around. Now, would you rather never play a computer game again, or never watch any video on a computer again? So that basically means I would not be able to make YouTube videos, well, YouTube gaming videos anymore, and I would not be able to watch YouTube gaming videos anymore. So what would I rather do? It's basically a lose-lose, because if I never play computer games again, you know what? I can make other types of videos, so I'll go with never play computer games. That's actually a hard one. Never play computer games again, or never watch any video on a computer again. I'm gonna go with never watch a video, because I can just watch it on my phone, you know. Technically, it's a phone, it's not a computer. I know it's a small computer, but a lot of people disagreed with me. Okay. Would you rather meet Chuck Norris or meet the Old Spice Man? Simple one. I love the app. Chuck Norris would be good to talk to him about all the Chuck Norris jokes. Like, favorite one is Chuck Norris won a game at Connect 4 in one move. Brilliant joke. Brilliant, brilliant joke. But, the Old Spice Man, I mean, now I'm on a horse, like, hey, you can't beat that. So Old Spice Man, and everyone disagreed with me again. Next question: would you rather own a pocket-sized giraffe or own a pocket-sized elephant? So you're literally just picking between an elephant and a giraffe. I'm gonna go with the giraffe. And everyone disagreed with me again. I picked the giraffe because, I mean, who wants a little clump elephant? We can have like a sleek, long-necked, pocket-sized giraffe. He can just have his head sticking out of your pocket. It's pretty cool, right? I guess not. Would you rather be an... What are with these questions? Be anorexic or be obese? I'm gonna go with obese, because that means I can eat whatever the fuck I want. People, why would you want to be anorexic and look like a stick? Would you rather be featured on the show Bridezilla or be featured on the show What Not to Wear? I've never watched either of those shows, so I'll go with this one. Yes! People agreed with me. 66% of people agreed with me. Suck it, Bridezilla. Suck it. Would you rather have unlimited money but no access to a woman? Have unlimited money but no access to women? Or be surrounded by women but be poor? Question is, I'm gonna go with this one, because being poor and being surrounded by women, more than likely they're not the best looking women. And people went with the, yeah, people disagreed with me again. Fair enough. Next one. Would you rather have a lot of time but no freedom, have freedom but no time? Don't have freedom anyway. And people disagreed with me. Fantastic. Would you rather... I can't do this anymore. People keep disagreeing with me. Okay. Get it together. Get your shit together, Mark. Okay, would you rather talk only in an automated voice or talk in a stereotypical grandma voice, automated voice? Simple one. Like, people sound like Siri all the time. It'd be cool as shit. Would you rather gone on the Titanic and survived, been in the Twin Towers when hit and survived? What to pick? What to pick? Twin Towers? Why did people agree with me on that one? I actually thought people were going to disagree. I mean, it's the Twin Towers. Like, why? probably because of the water. Nobody wants to be in the water. Would you rather constantly stumble when walking, constantly stutter, whatever, when speaking? I constantly stumble when walking anyway, so I'm gonna go with that one. Would you rather gone to heaven or hell, be reborn into a better, worse life? I don't know what that is. It's gonna be a better, or is it gonna be like a mix between? Is it just gonna be my life again? Is what I'm asking. As that's all I'm asking. I don't believe in heaven or hell, so be born into a better, worse life, I suppose. Okay, last question, because, like, funny, people have only agreed with me for like 2 questions, so this just isn't going right. This isn't going well, man. Oh, God. I just seen the first line of that question, and I don't want to answer it. Right. Would you rather kill 5 innocent children yourself if it would end all bloodshed in the Middle East for 25 years? Or have ongoing wars, terrorism, and fighting in the Middle East? Fuck it. I'd kill the children. Wait, question is, do I know the children? Because if I don't know the children, I'll kill 10 of them. This many children. Right? I feel like these questions are going really, really horribly. And, like, I can't believe people agreed with me on that one. So I'm going to keep this video short and sweet. Now, if you like the video, please leave a comment down below. If you would kill 5 innocent children to end all bloodshed in the Middle East, would you do it? Would you kill the children? Let me know in the comment section below. If you would, best comment. I gotta do like a comment of the day thing at the end of each video. So, you know, if you leave a good comment about this, I might showcase you in the next video. So dudes, don't forget to slap the shit out of that like button. Leave a comment like I said. And as always, love your faces. And I will see you in the next video. We'll be right back.